guys, are you going to prom this year?
Yeah.
When is it?
May 14th at the Muse Event Center downtown.
Both juniors and seniors can buy tickets for $55.
Oh, cool. See you guys there.
Hi, my name is Jabber.
And I'm Liz. I'm part of the prom committee this year. And we're here to tell you that prom is coming up Saturday, May 14th.
It will be held at the Muse Event Center in downtown from 7 to 11 p.m.
At the school-based clinic, we offer a lot of different things. We can do things like birth control counseling and prescriptions, STI testing, COVID testing, sport physicals, acute care, like if you have like a sickness or something like that that you need taken care of or advice on, we can do that. There are a couple different ways that you can access services. You can have a parent sign a consent to access all of our services, or you can sign a minor consent to access sexual health care services, which are totally confidential for you. We also have a nurse practitioner named Wendy. She does the medical side of things. Our medical assistant, Kia, who assists her. And then Sean and Patricia are our two therapists. So that's who works here. We are different from the nurse's office, and here is how. At the nurse's office, you're gonna go there if you're like feeling sick during the day, if you're feeling symptomatic, if anything's kind of off during the day, you don't feel well, you think you need to go home, things like headaches or nausea or COVID symptoms, flu, things like that, that's when you're gonna go to the nurse. The nurse can send you home if you are sick. We cannot send you home if you're sick. Think of us like you would your family community clinic, where you go with your parents or yourself to get medical care, and you need an appointment for those things. So we're a little bit different from the nurse's office in that way. We can set appointments for before school, during school, and right after school, so we have some flexibility with times. The general times that we're open, though, are from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. The first thing that we do when you come in is make sure that you're registered in the clinic, meaning that either you or your parent have signed a consent form. I go into classrooms and tell folks about what they can get done here at the clinic, who to talk to about what they need. We also talk in classes about things like mental health support, emotional support, consent, healthy relationships, positive and healthy sexuality and birth control, things like that. So in order to be seen, once we get you set up for an appointment, we give you an appointment reminder card that you take with you. That can serve as a pass for the day and time of your appointment, but we also, at the end of each day, put orange passes inside teachers' mailboxes for the following day, letting them know if any of their students need to be excused to the clinic. They don't get to know why you're coming in here, what you're coming in for at all. They just get to know that they have to excuse you for your appointments. And then once your appointment is over, we write a pass for you to get you back to class so that you don't have any unexcused absences.
I'm Jax.
I'm Keely.
And our sign of the week is awesome.
The movie I saw was awesome.
Welcome back, students, to another Magnificent Miller.
Let's see who won this week.
Oh, I got a little aggressive. Oh God, I'm struggling. Oh dear. Donovan Smith for integrity and excellence. Donovan is always articulate and insightful with what he volunteers in class. So knowledgeable about the world we live in with powerful ideas on how to make things better.
Great job, Donovan. Magnificent Millers are always knowledgeable. Great job.
Great job.
Hey, Miss Crossing. How's it feel being staff of the week?
It feels great.
Yeah, honored. Yeah, bet it must be.
Thank you.
How's it feel being nominated, knowing that you're nominated by the counselors?
Extra special.
Can't imagine.
Them, no less, right?
Oh, yep, definitely. That must feel awesome. Yeah. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations to Rockstar Marissa, who was nominated as our second staff of the week for being inspiring with her leadership skills. So what's your favorite anime right now?
Well, I'm the advisor for Anime Club, and right now we're watching Demon Slayer. So if you're interested in watching any anime, you can come to the Media Center Thursday after school.
And there we have it, folks.
This one is